Everyone thought that we are safe in our country.
I wonder if he was shocked by how easy it was. And that thought scares me.
His inhuman act is streamed live, the video going viral and shared by millions around the world.
I didn't seek it out. It found me.
But did the social media we use every day have an even bigger influence? Did it help create the terrorists?
It wasn't people seeking them out on those sites, it was social media sites pushing them.
And did some of us have a role?
That was a fail.
Yeah, I failed.
Yes.
Will this happen again?
We live in an environment where risks and threats exist. New Zealand is not immune to that.
It's going to happen again.